guys, on popular demand and with a lot of comments and questions on my last video, which was on online proofreading jobs for beginners, I decided to dig deep and find places where you can find legitimate online proofreading jobs in India specifically. Now, if you live outside of India, you can go and check out this previous video I made on online proofreading jobs, where I talk about more global platforms. In this video, we will be talking about India-specific proofreading jobs and Indian-specific platforms where you can find proofreading jobs. For those of you who are new to this channel, I am Chavi, owner of a five-figure work-from-home blog. We make videos each week about working from home and making money online. So take a moment, hit the red icon below and subscribe to my channel. Now, before we move on to the platforms where you can find proofreading jobs, let me clarify basic questions that people have for proofreading jobs. People who want to become proofreaders and start a career as a freelance proofreader in India. First one is, what is proofreading? Proofreading basically means checking for errors in the content before it is published or shared anywhere, that is before it is finalized. Now, it is the very last stage of the writing process, or when you fix spellings, punctuations, mistakes, typos, formatting issues, or any inconsistencies. So that's proofreading for you. Now, how do you become a proofreader? Do you need a college degree? Which is a very big question for a lot of you. The answer is a yes and a no. The most important thing about becoming a proofreader is the importance of good English versus a degree. There are so many people who have done their bachelor's in English, but they're not very good at grammar or even English for that matter. You get my point, right? Even if you don't have a degree in English or journalism, communication, etc., you can become a proofreader if you have good English and good grammar skills, which you can acquire over time. Now, if you have a degree, if you don't have a degree, don't panic. The good thing with freelancing jobs is that you can rely on testimonials, skills, experience, and referrals by your clients. So don't worry if you don't have a degree. If you have decent English, you can always work upon your English, make it better, and become a really amazing proofreader. Now, the next question that a lot of people seem to have is if there is a demand for a proofreader in India. Yes, there is a lot of demand for proofreaders, not only in India, but globally. There's a lot of content online. There is a lot of content which comes out each and every day. So proofreaders are a necessity. Now, if you want to become a proofreader in India, does not mean that you have to limit yourself to India only. You can always work with global clients, and that's the beauty of freelancing. So always remember that you're looking for clients globally. You don't have to be restricted to the boundaries of India. The next question is, how much does an expert proofreader earn? Now, according to salary.com, the average proofreader in the US salary ranges between $45,000 and $59,000 as of May 2020, which is last year. According to Glassdoor, the salary of a proofreader is around $40,000 to $45,000 per year. Usually, most proofreaders start with a low pay and gradually increase their raise as they improve their skills. So if you are in India, you can start with a basic rate of $10 per hour to $15 per hour and find clients who pay you that. Now, I'm not going to go into the detail of how to find these clients because that could be in another video in itself, but there are people, and you can definitely find people who pay you $10 to $15 per hour for doing this job. The next question is, what tools you can use as a beginner proofreader to improve your final product? Now, the first one is Grammarly for spelling check, punctuations, and plagiarism. You can use that. The second one is text-to-speech. Now, it is a tool which helps you upload a document or text and listen to it. Now, hearing your document, hearing content is a great way to proofread any content. By listening, you can easily catch awkward phrases, spelling mistakes, or poorly phrased sentences, etc. You can also use Google Docs. Now, Google Docs has an inbuilt grammar feature and spelling checker that you can use if you're not using Grammarly, or you can use both of them. It may not be perfect, but it is an excellent tool for checking grammatical errors and correctness. The next question is, how to develop proofreading skills, which is very important if you're new to this field. Now, the one thing that you should do if you have absolutely no clue about proofreading is to take a training, because that will help you to understand how to market yourself and how to start. So I have one recommendation for you, which is free of cost. It is a proofreading training by Caitlin Pyle. She earned over $40,000 a year as a freelance proofreader, and now she teaches thousands and thousands of students how to become a proofreader and earn a full-time income. A lot of her students are really, really successful. So I really recommend that you check this course out. You can find the link in the description box below. Since there are also certain things that you can start practicing once you start proofreading. A few things that can help you is to change the font of the content to read. This helps you if you have been reading something over and over again and it gets repetitive and you're not able to see any mistakes. The second one is to read it out loud, because you tend to get mistakes better when you hear it. The third one is to print it and read it on a hard copy. The fourth one is to read it backwards. The fifth one is to use your finger to point words while you read, like we did when we were children. The last one is to keep a list of errors you regularly make as a when you proofread. So it will help you avoid all these mistakes. Now let's talk about the places where you can find these online proofreading jobs in India. The first option is Indeed. Now Indeed is a platform that enables you to search for job listings from thousands of websites, career pages of different companies, job boards, etc. So the first one is Indeed.com, which is a great way of finding freelancing jobs. The second one is LinkedIn. LinkedIn should be your go-to platform to find any kind of freelancing job or work from home job. What you need to do is to create a profile which showcases you as an expert proofreader or a proofreader who is willing to be hired right now. The second one is to create alerts for proofreading jobs, a full-time job, part-time job, trainee job, or freelancing job. The last one is to wait for the job notifications in your email, which will get easier for you to apply as soon as you get one. Now the next option is freelancing sites. You must have heard about Fiverr, Upwork, Freelancer, TrueLancer, Guru, Wittypen, Work and Hire. There are just so many. These sites are evolved, but they require you to do bidding on the job. That means that you need to propose a price that you're ready to work on. Now I'm not a fan of these platforms because they encourage you to charge lesser in order to win the bid and get a client, and that's not how it should be. But if you're starting out, have no experience, want to create a portfolio, test the waters, you can gain some experience here and get your samples done, add it to your portfolio, but move away from these platforms after a while. While I do say that, Fiverr and Upwork are still better than others. The next option is to look at job boards. Now, you can also get online proofreading jobs from various job boards. Some job boards that offer relevant proofreading jobs are Blogging Pro, Pro Blogger, Flex Jobs, Media Bistro, Journalism Jobs. So you can check all these platforms out. I will link to all these platforms in the description box below, so it'll be easier for you to check them out. Now, besides this, you can also find remote proofreading jobs in India on two websites, remote.co and angel.co. I will link to both of them in the description box below. Now, the first thing that you need to do is to go into the description box and grab the free training that I was talking about by Caitlin Pyle. It is important because she will lay down a very strong foundation for you to understand how proofreading works and how you can be a proofreader. So that is it for what is proofreading and how to find proofreading jobs in India. If you have any questions, you can always comment below and let me know, because I will always get back to you with the answers. If you want to know more about proofreading and work from home, you can see two videos on the screen right now. Check them out. And before you do that, please do share, like, and subscribe to our channel. You can hit the red icon below. And don't forget to hit the bell icon below so you get notified each and every time a new video is uploaded. I will see you next week. Till then, bye-bye.